For this installation, you will need a trim tool. First, locating the dome light. Pry this side. Then pry along the edge accordingly. The lens will pop open. Remove the incandescent bulb. Install the LED light bulb and rotate the LED to face down. And test it. Finally, replace the lens into the housing opening until you hear a snap. The new LED bulbs can light up the whole interior of the car and all the way to the floor.